the 1st of May, 2024. Failed asylum seeker given £3,000 to go to Rwanda. The asylum seeker went to the East Africa country under a scheme separate to the forced returns scheme.